top smash from Aruna. No way! That is simply stunning. Sensational, and at this point in the matchup as well.
That's unbelievable. That shouldn't be possible.
When you think he's shown everything he's had to show in this career, look at the walk as well.
The walk and the look, like it was nothing.
No. Dima and Fong Zhendong here, just firepower. That backhand came out of nowhere, jaw-dropping parallel here.
I cannot believe what we've just seen. Top smash from Aruna. No way!
That is simply stunning. Sensational, and at this point in the matchup as well. To go into all that, gotta be kidding.
I thought I'd messed it up because it wasn't the best chop smash from Aruna, but I mean the tenacity, the ferocity, absolutely mesmerizing.
Hayata just went backhand to forehand from way behind the table, and in that battle, absolutely demolished Dina Mittelham in this rally.
That was like Timo Boll versus Ma Long at what, the 2013 World Champs?
Out of reach, finally the point comes to an end. Xiaxia was so much worse. Sends Wang Yidi on the run corner to corner. It was all that pace from the first big shot from Wang Yidi that came right back, the rip. And now she's caught up, slightly more passive here on the chase. Xiaxia does the job. It's a lot of work again, but look at that forehand, mid-air like a superhero.
What a point! What a point from Ima Ito!
That was just disrespectful. I mean, the follow-up attack here from Chun Tsuyu was too good. Watch the recovery. This ball, net follows well, and Ito, heartbreaking shot. It's not the first time we've seen her disregard the feelings of an opponent for sake of winning a competition.
Unbelievable point, the drop shot. He had a scooping underspin ball from Zhang Wujin, the lobs, the counters. We had our hands on our head just because Zhang Wujin could even keep half of these in play. A shallow one, the perfect timing, and he goes the other way with Zhang Wujin turning the corner. That is exactly how to drop
loosens up the grip. Oh, sneaky under pressure. What a point.